Good morning, I'm Brooke, and this is a stay-at-home edition of Your Shark News. We start with some sad news. As many of you know by now, we lost a member of our shark family last week, Deon Oliver. Deon was an active member of our school community representing us as a varsity basketball player. A GoFundMe page has been set up to help his family in their time of need. Just go to gofundme.com and search for Deon Oliver. Our thoughts and prayers are with his family and friends. We will be right back. Prom refunds were placed in the mail this past week. Refunds were mailed to the students' addresses on file. If you have any questions, please reach out to our bookkeeper, Cameron Salmon, at cameron.salmon@sdhc.k12.fl.us. Today, the senior class is checking out and having their drive-through parade. Here's a special message from our outgoing principal, Mrs. Shotwell.
Graduating class of 2020, on behalf of all of Riverview's faculty and staff, we just want to let you know how proud we are of all you've accomplished these last few years. This is an important time in all of your lives, and you have shown over the last few months that you can persevere through difficulties, and this will definitely serve you well in the future. We are so proud of all of you and can't wait to see all that you accomplish in the future. I encourage you to choose joy through all circumstances. And remember, once a shark, always a shark. We love you, we will miss you, and congratulations to all of you.
We want to thank Principal Shotwell for continuing to keep Riverview a family and keeping our traditions strong. Remember, once a shark, always a shark. Underclassmen, your checkout will be next week. Here's the schedule. This is our final morning show of the year. We hope you've subscribed to our YouTube page as we will continue to add content. And for the last time, I'm Brooke. Have a great summer, Riverview.
It's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey! Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna